Yo, what's up, YouTube? So, moment here. I talk to you. I want to let you know that you are influential. You are influential. And I'm shocked because I don't think that everyone knows that. I just assume that they do, but I had a conversation this weekend where we were talking about some of the things in my life that I do every day, that I believe in, and I stick with because I think it makes a difference in the world. And the person I was talking to said, well, maybe that's not the case. And looking to someone like John Lennon, who is a relatable character, the Beatles, you know the Beatles, I know the Beatles, everybody knows the Beatles. I said, well, what would John Lennon do? He was, so devout and so political and so and cared so much about the world. And the response to that was, well, he was influential. He could do that. What? You can do that. We all can do that. He didn't just, John Lennon did not just do the things he did because he was influential. I mean, maybe that led to him getting to those ideas, but no, it's the other way around. Influential people become famous, have a voice. It goes together. You don't wait until you're rich to give your money away to charity, right? Let's do it together. Let's change the world now. So I'm making this video because maybe you don't know that you're influential and you need to know. In what ways are you influential? Okay, do you have a brother, a sister, a mom, a dad, anyone that believes the things that you say, anyone that trusts you? You are influential. You can talk to them. You are influential. Do you have a daughter or a son? Might you in the future have one that looks up to you and that looks and asks you the question, Daddy, which milk should I buy? Daddy, where should I get my meat? Where should I get my food? Where should I go to school? Who is that? Point to any race that's not your own, right? You're gonna have to have answers to these questions. You are influential to that child, to the friends and the ripple that that child makes for the future. You are influential. You are influential. You have 500 Facebook friends or more. Have you ever shared something on Facebook and gotten over 100 likes on it or seen someone that has? If you say something that means something, people will like it. They will share it. People, we love to find things of high value and share them. And maybe you've had that moment when you got married and you shared it, or you graduated. You can think of the times when an overwhelming amount of people liked your thing. People that came out of the woodwork from years ago came and liked your thing. There are people out there, and if you say something of value and you consistently stick with it, you are influential. You will influence your circle. You are influential. You, every one human in America, eats 20,000 animals in your life. That is a fact. So you are influential. Have you ever wanted to save a cat from the shelter or a stray dog? Well, you are influential because here's the thing, you can save 20,000 animal lives just by not eating meat. And it's healthier for you. You are influential. You can save all those lives or save half of them, become half a vegetarian, whatever you want to do, but just know that you have that power and that that power is contagious and that it goes to your Facebook friends and it goes to your friends and your family. And you are influential. You have that power if you want it. You are influential. If you are in America, you have a vote for the leader of the free world. You get a say in who that is. You get to share conversations with your friends and maybe get you and 5 or 10 or 100 of your friends around an idea to have discourse and conversation around that and not just passively let that happen, but to be part of that. You are influential. You can do that if you want to. You're influential because every day you spend $10 or $20 or $1,000 on things. You buy things. You spend hundreds of thousands of dollars in your life, probably millions if you are somewhat middle class over the course of your life. Millions of dollars that you give to companies that make decisions for everyone. Walmart is the biggest supplier of organic food in the country. Walmart. You want to know why? Because people are buying organic food. If you make choices with your money, that millions of dollars that you will spend over your lifetime, if you give that to companies that are making a difference in the world and take it away from companies that are treating this planet like shit, you are influential. You will be part of that movement. If you tell a friend or two about this, two times, three times that. Make a t-shirt, tell the world, however you gotta do it. And finally, you are influential because you have the internet, this mass system of decentralization, which basically means that there is no real center anymore and you can be the center. You don't need permission. You don't need to make a video and get it on TV through big broadcasters or go down to Washington, D.C. and start a riot or whatever you do back in the 60s to get people's attention. No, you are influential. You are the center of your universe and you don't need to be John Lennon in order to be influential because now you are John Lennon. You have a voice. You can sing into this YouTube, straight into the internet. You can do that. And here's the thing. If you have something to say, people will listen. If it's not just solipsistically about you, that means it's only about you, but it's about changing things around you and giving. Look, we live in a very capitalistic society. Why do I say very? We live in a capitalistic society. We are born and raised to think about me, 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 getting money for me. But if we can just go a little bit deeper and give more of ourselves and be a little more caring, and I think that starts from taking responsibility for your influentiality.